Hey there. Welcome to Science Negotiator. In this video, we are going to discuss what if people never get sick from any diseases. There are 7.8 billion people on our planet. Out of them, about 60 million people die every year due to various diseases like heart disease, tuberculosis, diarrhea, and cancer. So, what if we had a cure that made mankind invulnerable to all possible diseases? First of all, the population wouldn't be affected much as you might think. People would still die of old age, natural calamities, and physical injuries. There would be an initial bump in the global population as the death rate dropped. But it would slowly balance itself when the population aged. In the long term, population is determined by how many children each person has in a lifetime, and not by how long those lifespans are. Better health is central to human happiness and well-being. Getting rid of sickness brings in rapid economic progress, as healthy people live longer, are more productive, and save more. There would be more old people and a smaller youth group. This would put a lot of pressure on the retirement systems, but would also make for a much calmer and quieter society, with less crime and social upheaval. Our world will probably look like Japan on steroids. Global expenditure on healthcare is about $8 trillion, which is an important part of the global economy. So, would the absence of sickness mean the collapse of the healthcare sector? Again, no. People would still need healthcare for accidents, childbirth, issues related with old age, as well as elective surgeries. The pharmaceutical industry probably would also get by, at the very least, by selling anesthetic, hormone pills and repairing wrecked bodies after accidents. As predictions go, this video is as certain as a weather forecast. There's room to disagree with and certainly more forecasts to make. Comment what do you think down below. Hit the like button and subscribe to Science Negotiator for more such videos in the future. As always, stay happy and keep learning.